How to install a hard drive. Make sure your ports are facing the right way and put it in the cage. Line up the screw holes and screw in the four screws. Next, insert the cage back into the case. Plug in SATA power and data on both sides. There you go.